Here I've got iPhone XS clone, and let me show you how to activate the portable hotspot on the following device. So at first you have to open the settings, then find and select personal hotspot. And here, simply by tapping on portable Wi-Fi hotspot on this switcher, you can activate it. Let me tap on it one more time, and now it's on. Then you can also set up your network name and the password, so just tap on setup. And here, simply by deleting current network name and entering a new one, you can change the network name. And then the password can be changed exactly the same, but firstly tap on show password to see what your current password is, then erase it and type a new one. Just remember that it must have at least 8 characters. And once the changes are done, just tap on save. It's here. Now give your device a while to update this information. And as you can see now, your portable hotspot is on, and also the name and the password are changed, are the new one. And then if you would like to switch off your portable hotspot, just tap on the same icon one more time, and now it's simply off. So that's it. Enjoy using your hotspot. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.